Welcome to our deep dive into the battle of the seeds, chia seed versus flax seed. Today, we'll uncover which of these tiny powerhouses is better for your skin. Both seeds are packed with nutrients, but they have unique properties that set them apart. Starting with chia seeds, they are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which are known to maintain hydration and promote skin elasticity. This means they can help keep your skin looking plump and youthful. Plus, chia seeds contain antioxidants that combat free radical damage, helping to slow down the aging process. Now, let's look at flax seeds. Flax seeds are also a fantastic source of omega-3s, but they shine with their high lignin content. Lignins are plant compounds that have antioxidant properties and can improve skin health by reducing inflammation. This can be especially beneficial for those with conditions like eczema or acne. Both seeds are excellent for maintaining a healthy skin barrier, but they serve slightly different purposes. Chia seeds can hydrate and nourish the skin, while flax seeds can reduce irritation and promote healing. So, if your skin is feeling dry and needs a moisture boost, go for chia seeds. On the other hand, if you're struggling with inflammation, flax seeds might be your best bet. In conclusion, both chia and flax seeds are valuable additions to your diet for skin health. Combining them could provide a unique blend of benefits, so why not try both and see what works best for you?